guys. Let me get over just a few things before we let y'all off in the water. Most of the seashells you guys can find is going to be up close.